How you doing, little birdie? Follow the bird. Tenge. True mastery begins where individual ego ends. Alright, I still got my Sashimono banners, but I can't go down there yet. I guess we can start this side quest at least.
My lord, please help.
One second.
Jin, over here.
Not right now.
Terrible things are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others.
There was nothing but ashes.
Even for Northern Sago, the Mongols have been terrorizing our people. Now I can talk to you.
The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I've already found some of the armor. It's time to complete the set and avenge their creator.
My master would be honored for you to wear it, my lord. If you find the remaining pieces, bring them to me so I can adjust their fit.
Let's fast travel down here and get this question mark first. Let's go.
Release me!
Ah, you! Oh, that counts as an enemy. Good to know.
You're going to be all right.
Oh, I can't believe my luck.
Be careful up there.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
On we go. Looks like we got a shrine. Oh, no, we got an onsen. Right over here. Do we?
Yuriko used to take me to the onsen when I fell sick. One time I faked a cough and spent the afternoon soaking. She must have seen right through me. But she didn't care.
Excuse me, dear. Frostcliff Shrine, Sanctuary of Niji Hayahi no Mikoto, Kami of the Sky. Just follow it.
Heal!
Thank you. Bamboo strikes, hot springs, shrines, vanity, fox dens. Go with this one. Come, horse. Just keep going. Horse, where'd you go? How far away is this shrine? Oh. Probably right over here. Come, horse. Here we go. Gonna have to leave you here. Go. How many flies do I have? Five. And I need so much more. I've been getting a lot of work with this one. you for the flowers. I thought the snow was going to swirl around him. Deal moderate bonus damage while at full health. I did see there was a flower down here. I'm at 7. Okay, then. I guess you could just follow the road up the coast. I missed something over here. But I don't think I can get back to it. Dang it. Phooey. Maybe I should continue the main story just for that. So you see, but the path to Toyo Tunnel are blocked and we'll need reinforcements. I might do just that. Only 15 areas to liberate in here. Bird? Now what? Fox den? Nope, pillar. Island's keeper, for warriors who will sacrifice everything for their homes. I think we'll continue the main story just so we can open up the bottom two sections again. That's my plan anyway.
Would you like to see what I have? Some recent acquisitions here.
you can bring more, it's yours.
I need 10.
Farewell.
My wife's always happy to help. She was trapped on a farm run by Mongols.
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kamino Dake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No. But he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, Yuna.
You too.
Find Takeshi's camp in Sago Prefecture. You're way down here. You know what? I'm gonna go up here and do this first. Come, horse. Let me guess, it's in this building. Oh, it's a Sashimono banner. Oh no, I lost my gal, dang it. I didn't realize he could attack on horseback still. Thanks, little bird.
Genta, my poor boy. Why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Oh, hello, dear.
The tracks lead to that homestead.
Go clear some people out.
Hindman, Han!
I didn't realize it was right there. God dang you.
Самрач нь ном сумтай байна. Ахиж харвал одоо талнаа тэрний. Сумс байсан юм байлгүй дээ. Юу ч биш байж. Отан!
Just the big guy, isn't it?
Сайн харцгаагаараа.
No.
Хизээний явчихжээ.
Please release me!
You'll be free soon.
Oh, thank you.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me? The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
Okay, then, I guess. Come on, horse. Leave me alone. Oh, come on! Oh, I cannot see because of this tall grass. Oh, geez. What? Oh, I barely had time to.
Father's not here. He left the crew behind it.
She's a bad guy, and you ought to.
Ah, dang it! Chuta, I hope you one day forgive me for the choice I made.
The guilt was too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
Charm of Fire Doctrine. Burning an enemy has a 15% chance to terrify nearby enemies. I might as well go to Wolves at the Gate then, if that will help us unlock the spawn part so I can go get this last question mark thing. Because that's just gonna bug me now.